Hallelujah.
Amen.
The good thing,
kintu kizuri,
what David has done,
kile Daudi alifanya,
challenged to him
kile mchokozeaka
difficulties,
matatizo.
Good thing,
kintu kizuri,
that David has done,
kile Daudi alifanya,
challenged to him
kile mchokozeaka
difficulties,
matatizo,
and troubles,
na magumu.
It had complicated his position.
Ili complicata position yake.
It made David,
ilifanchishaka Daudi,
to run away,
akimbie.
It made David,
ilifanchishaka Daudi,
to forget his family,
asabu familia yake.
It has done David,
ilifanchishaka Daudi,
to forget his careers,
asabu makarieri yake,
and start to stagger,
na kwanza kujinguluka,
into the bush,
mpori,
as a whirlwind,
saka mkungwala.
You too, good thing, what you've done and what you had done to the people, even to the sight of God, even to your family, even to your family in
the Lord,
it had challenges, problems, and because of that problem you forget your careers, you forget your business, you start to stagger into the bush, into the forest. You miss money, you miss everything because of a good heart, what you've done into the world. Let me tell you, good hearts sometimes is producing bad things, but going with the time, it will be rewarded. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Going with the time, it will be rewarded. But today, it can produce jealousy to the people. Today, it can challenge difficulties. People can hate you. But going with the time, every person will appreciate it. David
Daudi
was a shepherd.
Alikuwa mchungaji wa kondoo.
David
Daudi
had not got even a professional training.
Ashikuku yake hata na fundisho professionnel.
David
Daudi
had not passed that school.
Ashikupitake kumasomo.
David
Daudi
had suffered the loss.
Aliteswaka sana.
His family,
familia yake,
no one was trained.
Hakuna mtu alifunda.
All of them,
Bote.
There was people who didn't pass at school.
Bala
David,
Daudi,
what he knows,
kila rijuaka,
it was only to play music.
Ilikuyaka tu kupika miziki.
This is a profession,
Injo,
profession of David's.
Kaji professionnel ya Daudi.
What he had now,
kile
it was only to play music.
Ilikuyaka tu kupika miziki.
That small job,
ile kazi kiloku,
what he had now,
ile arijua,
he didn't neglect him.
Ashikui neglijaki.
That job,
ile kazi,
it what?
Jo ile
had brought him before the king.
Irimuletaka ama irimupelekaka kumbele ya mufali.
The small job like this.
Kazi mo kiloku sayi.
A professional of playing music.
Kazi professionnel ya kupika miziki.
It is done.
Kunesh.
The king
Mufalme
had known him as a music player.
Sa musicien.
As a music player.
Sa mupikaji wa miziki.
Wanzenze.
Sa mupikaji wa nzenze.
Now,
answer.
He had got a chance to enter into the royal palace.
Ya kuingia mupale royal.
Day and day. Because he was doing, if the king is sick, was calling for David, and if David came, was playing music,
zenze.
After playing music, the king was recovering from the sickness. Now, he become as the healer.
Anakuya sa mutunzaji.
He become as a doctor.
Anakuya sa doctor.
who was healing the king. Now the king gave him favor to come and to pass the gates for entering the royal palace. Say good hearts. What I've done. Challenge to me to be a staggerer. Good thing. What you've done to your family in law, to your honor family, to your real family, challenge it to you to become a staggerer. People, they hate you, and you don't know because of what they hate you. And you are walking like this. But if you control yourself, you will find that you don't have problems. The problem is what? You are different today. What people are doing are challenging matters, even to the church, even to the family, even to the road like this. You can help a person who could die today. People won't appreciate. But if you do bad things, you will see people, they say, it is to say, the bad acts is AIDS. Is healed, then the good acts. Now you, if you see they hate you because of the good acts, don't move out at the position of good acts. Sail on. Go only before. Don't wait every people to appreciate you.
No.
Is not every person who appreciates you. See the example of the prophet. What prophet has done into the city? Prophet is not walking in disorder. Prophet is only home and everything. But people they hate. Now what more you? They will hate you. To your family, Lord, every people. No, that one he had killed Goliath was a challenger of more problems to the people of Israel. David sacrificed himself and go and said, no, I take my profession. I go. He was a music player. When he has gone there, he knew that no. When I'm playing my music, king is recovering from the sickness. Now, today again, they are into this matter. I have got the gift. If I go before this Goliath with a nice song, it is to say this problem can finish because I know my profession is ready to heal, even to treat any lameness. And David stood up and said, no, I will go. He used the same profession. The same profession. He has gone there. After arriving there, he started again to play his music. They insulted him by Goliath. The enemy insulted him. After insulting him, David didn't put it at the heart. David said, no, you are bad. I didn't come to you with more problem. I came to you only with the word of God. Now, why you? You come to me with problem. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why you? You come to me with problem. I came to you just with the weight of God. Now you, why you came to me with problem? A nice song. That nice song had made Goliath to fall down. and his position become destroyed and they succeed. After turning back, David was thinking that perhaps people will love, will appreciate this what God has done today. But in turning back like this, the mothers, them they had appreciated. But the king who was into the matter, the same person whom David was playing music and was getting recovery, that day after delivering him from the hand of that monster, he became miffed and very miffed. He decided to kill him because of his recovering from the hand of the great monster. David became a staggerer. David started to run every time. David was not sleeping a wink or night. If he sleep, that was attacking him. If I see this, I say no. God will put you in a safe place. God whom you are seeing will put you in a safe place.
Atakuweka mulie sur.
And God
na Mungu
will make you invisible.
Atakufanya invisible
to the enemy.
Kumadui.
Difficulties and troubles can raise up.
Matatizo na magumu inaweza kulambuka.
But you won't fall apart.
Me austangukia.
You won't fall apart because he had made you invisible to your enemy. They can attack you. They can challenge you. They can create some troubles, sickness. You can live in panic into your careers, into your business, into your marriage. But you will see, you won't fall apart because of what God has put you invisible to the enemy. The good acts is making people to become invisible to their enemies. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now when you become invisible to the sight of your enemies, they will say, no, you are a witch. Because of what? They are not seeing you again. When they snare you with some quivers, but you are not falling apart, and they say, no, he's a witch. He's a witch. They try you into some problems that you will die in 2021. But they stand, you arrive in 2022.
They say, no,
he's a witch. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because they call you witch. They call you witch because they was thinking that you could die in 2021. But they stand, you cross, and you go again in 2022, and you are walking only like that. No, he is a witch. Don't talk to him. Don't visit him. He is a witch. Let them to surrender to visit you. Let them to talk to you. No problem. God has made you invisible to your enemies. They won't see you again. Say to your neighbor, God has made you invisible to the sight of your enemies. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Good acts is challenging problems. But even if problems is challenged from the good acts, you won't fall apart into that problem. Because what? You've got a reason. You've got a reason. Mephibosheth. Let her to you.
Acha nikuoneshe.
Mephibosheth.
Mephibosheth.
This man whom I'm talking from day and night.
Huyu mtu niko nasemeaka busiku na mchana.
My parents.
Bazazi yangu.
That one.
Ule mtu
was a sufferer.
Alikuyaka sufrie.
His life was not good.
Maisha yake haikuwa mzuri.
A name
Njina.
Is it sound good to the ears?
Mephibosheth.
But
me?
If you go
kama unenda.
In summarizing the story,
Mukutaya historia yake.
You will find
Utakuta.
That man was not good.
Ule mtu ashikwa ke
muzuri. He was suffering into the way even Jesus didn't suffer as that man.
Ata Yesu ashikuteswa ke sa ule mtu.
First of all, he was a cursed person. He didn't know where the curse has come from. And
he
took the kingdom and bestowed it to David. David became a king. Now, for inheriting the kingdom, there was a that was a great problem. It was the war. Into the war. In what so you are passing through, know that you are passing into the war just for inheriting the kingdom, for becoming what you are visionizing to be.
Yo.
For entering into the city, if you are coming far, you will see the road was good. But if you approach near of the city, you will see the road will be in bumps. When the road become bumped, you must know that I approach the city. Then you must force yourself. You come for yourself and you will see, you will enter the city where you are going. When you see the bumps into your life, you must know that you approach your destiny.
Amen.
Say to your neighbor, when you see bumps into your life, know that you approach your
destiny.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bumps are determining the season and the circumstance. When there are more problems, if you face against it and you defeat it, you will see you are at a nice position. God told Joshua, Joshua, my servant Moses is there. Even you, stand up, be strong and therefore cross the river, this Jordan, what is before you, cross it. Now if you cross it, you will enter the Canaan. You will enter the Canaan. He did to say, before entering the Canaan, there was a Jordan. That Jordan was the pumps of the walk of Israel. And God obliged them to be there full and strong and to go straight without watching here and there, and they will reach the Canaan. The same to you. Into the realm of the spirit, if I control and I watch your future, I watch your tomorrow, I see that your tomorrow is not as your today. Your tomorrow is very different to your today. Now be strong and therefore and cross the Jordan. cross the bumps, what you are seeing, and tomorrow you will say, ah, I testify it. It's a nice day to me. This 2022 is a nice year to you too.